yeah, she's proven that.
For better or worse, she's not the type to give up easily. Some call it stubbornness, but she believes it's absolute resilience.
Not the type to give up easily, that's for sure.
But across the ring, she's facing one of the most dominant superstars in the women's division today. A superstar who's taken her opponents to hell and back every time she steps into the ring. Big forearm.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Top rope, here we go!
From the top, good lord, taking flight.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. Serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Dragon twist cutter. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Into the ring again.
Look out, they're taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Look at this.
She had it scouted.
No way.
Somersault punch out of the floor.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
To the gut.
What now? Oh, what a cold run. Come on. We're closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Countered it just in time.
She's in a predicament here.
To get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, man, what a nasty STI.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Extend your elbow.
Forearm in the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Perched up top. Oh, she misses the mark.
Quick back elbow. Detours offense.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. She's sent back in under the ropes.
And here's a cover.
It's still hanging on.
Just barely, but it counts.
What's it going to take?
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
Ooh! Things not going how she'd like.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. She's pumping herself up.
reaching out for that burst of energy.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. She's in the ring now. Oh, what impact. Right to the knee. Oh, and she turns it around.
With the pump hold there.
Decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Well scattered reversal there. German suplex.
Oh, man. Not the hair. Anything but the hair. Showing her confidence.
She manages to get control. And now thrown back into the ring.
She's calling for it.
Up in the fireman's cap.
Division.
From behind,
into the corner. Referee in position.
And her opponent isn't going to hand her a fast win.
Oh!
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Insulting.
Look at this.
Look at this. Here we go. Got a dragon sleeper. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been
bad. Slamming their opponent. Bad as skull and slamming him down.
Things taking a turn for her now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh, kick to the midsection.
DDT.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Uh-oh. Oh,
God.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Twisting. Oh, God. That's a bad landing.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
No! Flames on Centaur to the outside.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
Superhuman. Really an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Gets inside the ring.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Kick to the gut. What now?
Code Red!
In the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Pin stop by rope break.
Into the fireman's carry.
And just like that, it's all over.
Two.
All business, no frills. Once she sets her sights on an opponent, she's on them until she gets the W.
Definitely not the type of competitor you want to take lightly.
But she better be prepared for who she has in the ring with her. An opponent that's proven to be one of the most athletically gifted talents in WWE.
Prying their opponent's arm. A
double stop right to the arm.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Just caught a flush.
The devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
The German suplex. That move had the amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
Look at this. Oh, just completely off target there.
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Oh, with authority! German suplex released! Oh! She could pin her opponent right here. She breaks the count quick.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Stalking their opponent. What are they going to do here? Oh, knee right to the face.
Big time knee. Lariat combo.
Hop up.
And a kick.
Very nice.
Finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Insulting.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Toss back into the ring.
Into the fireman's carry.
Here is your winner, Evelyn Parker.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.